Dancer and Vixen, Robin and Cupid and Diamond and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, like the light bulb. And if you ever saw him, you would even say it glowed like the light bulb. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him his Pinocchio. They never met poor Rudolph.
Joining any reindeer game,
then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa gave his sleigh.
Stands up.